I think Rizzo has found a place where we can sit and read. So let's follow him and see if we get there. Break. Sniffing around the line of trees. Oh, yes, there we are. A nice little bench here at the park. And there's a book on the bench, which I think we'll read. This book is called Kashtanka. It's by Anton Chekhov. And it's about a little brown dog who gets lost in a snowstorm. Would you like to hear about that? Okay, well, let's get set up.